Hi guys, welcome to Sky Plays the Crooked Man. This was recently, someone asked me to play this game, so I'm gonna give it a shot. Alright, let's go. This game contains sudden surprises and harsh images. The weak of the heart and those poor with horror should not play. The author takes no responsibility for any trouble that arises from playing this game. Welcoming. I like it. Alright, cool. Oh, just had to press enter. God. There was a crooked man and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse. And they all lived together in a crooked little house. Nursery rhymes. Wow. Very catchy. Oh, Paul. Phew! Finally! Things look tidy in here. That should be that. Is there anything else we can help with? David? Nah, man, I'm fine. Sorry for making you guys help me more. David, and thanks for showing me this place. Paul, I'll have to pay you back sometime. Oh, well, let's pay him back now. Let's turn this up. All right. Oh, nice! The three of us could go out drinking, man. Dude, I wouldn't mind getting drunk. Let's go. I look forward to it already. Oh my god. Yo. Marion, whatever, she wants to party hard tonight. Well, we better get going. Aww. Got it. Be careful, you two. Oh, I like this. Oh, that's kind of loud. Don't like that. Okay. Alright, so I'm David. Hi, David. I'm Ethan. Nice to meet you. I mean, Sky. We said Ethan? I don't know. Okay. Well then. A sink. Okay. A stove. And do I have beer? Yes. I want to open it. Open. Open. Okay, does not want to open. Cupboards. Yes, I love cupboards. Newspaper. Huh? Sheesh. Paul forgot his license. I should get it to him, if he's still around. That would be good. Oh, I got Paul's license. Well then. Paul! Come back! What? You hear someone? What's with that place? Seriously? It's filthy. It's practically falling apart. What were you thinking? He wanted to move for a change of pace. And that will not help him, you hear? Look. What can I do? He's not the richest guy, you know. Can't even afford much furniture. Besides, you told me to look for the place, right? Don't come complaining to me now. Oh. You're right. I'm sorry. I just wanted to help out David. Sorry. I know. Look. I should be sorry. Well, we'll visit some other time. The talking gets distant. Oh. The license can wait. I guess better get to bed. Alright, you like to sleep like me. But you don't, okay. But, alright, fine. What? Ah, oh, fucking hell. Oh, what? I missed that. Hello? Who is this? Shirley? I'll just call it a day. I should take it easy for my first day in the new place. Shirley? Wait! That's my sister's nickname! Shirley! Yes! Amazing! Okay. Off to bed. Off to bed. Nope. Off to bed. Oh. Pokemon style. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. Oh. No. But. Man, I'm tired. Yes, you are, David. Yes, you are. What? Are you? Ah, oh, really? Is that somebody crying? I can't sleep through this. Is it one of my neighbors? I should go complain. Complain, David. Complain your ass off. Son of a bitch, who's my neighbor? Is it you? You bitch. Is it you? Bitch. You. I'll do it again. Screw you. Ugh. Yes. You. Woman's voice. Yes? Who is it at this hour? I'm not gonna do that again. Pardon me. It's just, I can hear you from my room. Even it's making it so hard to sleep. Would you stop? You better. Huh? What are you saying? I was asleep until you woke me up. You trying to start something? Bitch. You're the guy who moved into 205, right? There's no way you'd hear me from here. From there. There, here. Same thing. Huh. I guess so. Yeah, okay. Sorry for waking you. Bye now. She's right. The rooms are pretty far apart. More importantly, it was a man's voice. Sky voice. Was it just my imagination? Whatever. I better get back to sleep. Yes, you do. Sleep away, young David. Oh, wait. This is my room. What the fuck? God. Is it you? Yikes, the water! Is the faucet busted? Hmm. Under the bed. What? Under the bed? Is Paul trying to prank me? Talk about bad taste. God damn it, Paul. What the hell are you doing to me? Man's trying to sleep in a kind of freaked up apartment. Oh, is this my shower? Use it! Nope. Don't want to take a shower. But aren't you like, never mind. Whatever. Landmines? If it's Pennywise, I will hate you. I don't know how to check. It's like, can I go here? No. No. Okay, fine. Over here. No. I can't. Under the bed, huh? What's down here? Oh, don't do it. Don't. Ah, I found something. Got a scrap from a notebook. Righteous. Oh, okay. Ever since she went away, I spent every night clutching my sweaty pillow and writhing. Damn. I can't say goodbye. What other choice do I have? What's this? Did the former tenant leave this? Oh, whatever. I'll get to bed. You're all right, David. You sleep. Sleep away. What? That sound still. Where is that coming from? Give me a break. I need to sleep. I want to sleep. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. The phone freaked me out. Hello? Thanks for all the... No, I didn't mean... Just, I'm busy with work, so... Yes, I'll come visit today. Tell her that for me. Alright? I don't know. Yeah, I do. Okay. Bye, sir. Or madam. Man, I slept into noon? Wow, you were tired. I'd better go. So much for taking it easy. You just slept into noon. How is that not taking it easy? Whoa, Paul. Paul, what is it? Yeah, I forgot my license yesterday. Was it on the table? Oh yeah, this? Sorry, I was going to bring it to you, but... Oh, whew, thanks, man. So, you going somewhere? Yeah, to the hospital. I see. Take care of yourself, buddy. Will do, Paul. Oh yeah, Paul. Did you write something on the bathroom mirror? Huh? Write on the mirror? What kind of childish brat do you take me for, David? Sorry, I didn't mean it like that, man. Anyway, I'm off. Oh. Guess he's not childish. Alright, hospital time. You don't laugh at hospitals. That's mean. Whoa, right one. I'm not moving. Mom, it's been a while. Are you doing okay? Oh my. If it isn't little Timmy, you've certainly grown. Good, you look healthy. Sorry, I can't see you very much. I've been busy with work. But I took a few days off, so I moved to this great room with furniture and everything. It's near your favorite cake shop, too. So when you get better, we can live there together. Aw, sweet David. My, that's wonderful. Get along with Linda? Will you? All that fighting you do worries me so. Maybe I can come visit you sometime. You like apple pie, don't you? I'll make the best I know how. Mom, I'm not Timmy. I'm your son, David. Remember? Oh yes, they opened a bakery the other day. It smells so wonderful. Maybe I should buy from there. Oh no. Mom? Don't tell me she has amnesia or like old timers or whatever. She does, doesn't she? Oh, that's sad. Oh, who would you be? Why are you here? Oh my god. She is. Oh, that's so depressing. Oh my god. Ah. How do you get in? This is my room. Do you have the wrong room? Oh shit. She's gonna freak out, isn't she? Who are you? Say something, will you? Mop? Get out! I'll have you thrown out! Somebody! Somebody! There's a strange man in my room. Get rid of him now! Miss Hoover. Mrs. Hoover, don't strain yourself. Please go to sleep, okay? Who are you? Don't touch me. Get away. Now, calm down, miss. Let's get you into bed and... I'm sorry, David. Leave your mother to us. You have to leave for today. Understood. Take good care of her. Davy? Is that my Davy boy? Where are you going? Why are you leaving me? What? Ma? Mom? Your flight school exams are coming up. You want to be a pilot, don't you? Your mother always has your back. Please, don't leave me alone. I don't want to be alone here. Davy, please. Mom? It's me, remember? Mom! David, please leave. She's very confused right now. But she said my... I said leave. Mrs. Hoover, please calm down. Bring the sedatives! Oh my god, what did you do to my mother? Go back in. Okay. Fine. Fuck that. Okay. Whoa. No. Yes. Hello, David. Did you see your mother? Yeah, you guys freaking, like, drugged her. Yeah? Though I guess she still doesn't know me. Yes. She's forgotten many things, and she's having trouble controlling her emotions. I ask you to be patient. She may well get better, so you can live with her again. Thanks. I hope you can help her. Oh, wow. David, you have a hard life. I am sorry. And I thought I had it bad, you know, making rice every day, chilling out with my friends, and going to school, and like, being like, ugh, test. But you got it pretty bad. Guaranteed. My room. What the fuck? Wait. Nope. Did I move that chair? I don't think you did. There's something in the drawer. Oh, there it is. Let's get it. Got a leaflet for a school. Huh. Looks pretty old. These LLM. Of course his are circled. Was somebody shooting to be a lawyer? Wow. I guess this must be the former tenants. He sure forgot a bunch of stuff. Maybe no furniture is better than better after all, huh? Oh, David. David. You're okay. Alright. God damn it. How many people call you? You're famous. Hello? Justin Bieber speaking. Hey, David. How are you doing? I'm Bieber. And I'm gay. David. Ah, that was a bad joke. Okay, bye. Okay. Haha. You saw me just yesterday. I'm doing fine, thanks. Good. Call if you ever get lonely, alright? Right. By the way, I got a call from Shelly yesterday. We didn't really talk, but... Sorry, I told her your number. She said she was so worried about you. It's okay. Tell her I don't need her worry. She should just look out for herself. You know? Alright? Well, I'll hang up now. Right. Alright. See you. Huh. Nice! I'm tired of reading. I should go to bed. Wow, David. You were reading a bunch of books. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Here we go. Fucking hell, TV! Why did it turn on by itself? Is it broken? Turn it off, bitch! Fucking hell! Gah! Gah! Did that just say sink? Okay, whoever made this game, you just scared the crap load out of me. Oh my god. What? This is creepy. Yes, David, I agree. I agree completely. Yes, it did say sink. What a coincidence. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. What was that? Alright, well. Sink. Don't kill me. There's a scrap of paper under here. Got a scrap of paper. Nice! There was a crooked man, and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence against a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse. Gnarly. And they all lived together in a little radical house. I mean, crooked house. It could work. Isn't this a Mother Goose rhyme? Yes, that's what I said in the beginning. Why is this here under the sink? I guess the previous tenant... Uh-oh. This is so strange. I should sleep and forget about it. Hell yeah, David. I just want to sleep and forget about it. Well, I don't know. Yeah, okay. Moving for a change of pace, huh? Guess that's not working so well. I appreciate Paul and Marion's help, but... Go to sleep. That's right. Talk to yourself, like I do. I'm talking to myself. Is that a kid I hear? What kid would live in these beat-up apartments? Oh, shit. Why does that have to be... There always has to be a little kid involved. Okay, heck. Maybe they're lost. I should go check. No, you should get earplugs and not go check because... Okay. Fuck. Of course, there's no kids here. That's what I was saying. You're like... freaking half asleep. Alright. Must be getting tired. Please say you're going back to bed. No, we're not going back inside that house. No. Let's leave. Let's go party out. Oh, shit. Well, David, I say we forget about that and go clubbing. Let's go. Go to the club. I have nothing to do on the first floor. Well, I want to go clubbing, so... David? Fuck. I'm gonna have to go in here, don't I? Ah, not the tea. Or coffee. Just a broken cup? Jeez, that startled me. Well, we could have gone clubbing. Wait, what? Help me? What? I don't want to help you. The coffee says you gotta be. This room is strange. With its voices, TVs turning on. What is this? Okay. Hi, Paul. It's David. Yeah, what's up? Man, you sound sleepy. What's up, Paul? What's up, Paul, last night? Could I ask you something? Is now okay? Yeah, what? Do you know who used to live in this room? Nah, I don't know. You asked the landlady? You curious about something? Seems like you forgot a lot of stuff, but I'll ask the landlady. Sure, later. The landlady's on the far end of the first floor. I'll go see what she knows. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Join me next time with Crooked Man Part 2, and hopefully I'll have Anna Part 3 up and going in the middle of editing, so yeah. Alright guys, catch you guys later. See ya. Bye. Ha 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 ha